Hello, this is Commander UR, and welcome back to my Alexandria castle build from Final Fantasy IX. Last time we were adding this room here and editing some stuff around here that leads up to the room. We're going to continue with this, and I think I have to move the room a little bit towards that way, so we shall start with that, I believe. And it's just the room, nothing else. Like so. Maybe one more. Yeah, I need to move it one more. Seems like this room is quite large at this way, like so maybe for now. I want some wood around this thing, like that maybe, and I need to expand the floor here. There we go. Yeah, that will be fine. All right, it's look like there is a continuation, but a little bit behind. It's actually a bit wider than the frame, though. Yeah. It will be tricky to do. So yeah, let's just copy. The framing of this at least. So, then let's see. Yeah, that works. Can't see what's inside that, but it's something that goes inward a bit. But let's just add some stone. Like so. The floor is actually a bit brighter here. Should I take? Yeah, you change the floor here. looks already nicer with this. Don't know why I didn't do this at the beginning. Wait a minute. There we go. Let's carve up the carpet. It's already a very nice floor. And we have to use cobblestone though. I don't want that. Maybe cyan terracotta or concrete, light gray concrete. Okay, let's put the carpet back on. Like so. And so. And we have to extend over here. Oops. Oops. Now let's see. Now let's see. Oh, what should I change? Those are there. There should be something inside this wall. There should be a statue inside that. let's have it like that for now. Yep. Actually, it should actually be like this. Then this whole section here should be pull one there. Oops. Move, and then on have the flow extended here. Like that. And the wall here. Something like that, I believe. I don't know what's happened. Like that. Then I want... I take a golden. It have to be like that. Let's go to Mr. Crayfish. I need a sofa or couch. Let's take the red one. Will work. No. Yeah, that will be fine. For now, I will just cover this up. And so, yeah. And I have to leave it there. Hope you like this, and I see you next time. Bye!